with Jason Bahnsen this morning from Tempus Resources. Jason, morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Good to see you, Jason. Look, undertaken this a modest capital raise here, $740,000. A good response here from the market.
Yes, fully subscribed. It utilized our available sort of capacity and gives us some more cash to keep things moving forward.
And use of funds, Jason, towards Manitoba, plus, of course, the Elizabeth Gold Project.
Yeah, but a little bit of everything. We're finalizing the resource at Manitoba or at Elizabeth. We can talk about. We're doing some further site work in Manitoba and general working capital, purposes.
Well, just on Manitoba, you had a team on site last week. How did the site visit go?
Well, we're doing initial due diligence. Just to remind people, the option we entered into, we have till the 30th of October to declare whether we're exercising that option. So we completed some initial due diligence on the site. There's two projects, White Rabbit and the Cormorant pegmatite project. They're a little bit different. What we saw, we confirmed that there was outcropping pegmatite at White Rabbit. We didn't have a lot of time on this initial trip. And then at Cormorant, we were able to view some of the historic drill core. There's 20 historic holes that have been done in the 70s, 80s, 90s, all for companies that were 100% focused on base metals, never assayed for lithium. So we're trying to confirm whether we see a lot of pegmatite. We're trying to confirm whether the lithium, and we're taking more samples, and we'll have an update for the market on that, in the next few weeks when we get those samples back.
And so you've got till the end of October, I believe, to exercise the option. The focus of future site visits will be on rock chip sampling, will they?
Yes, what we're going to do on this particular trip, because the White Rabbit, it's all outcropping pegmatite dikes there. And so we're sending a team of three geos in to do some detailed mapping and take as many samples as we can over a 3 or 4 day period. So a short, intensive sort of, due diligence and exploration, where we're getting a better handle on these pegmatite dikes there.
And just remind us, Jason, as far as Elizabeth, what are the upcoming milestones there?
Well, we're very close to getting the resource estimate. We're receiving some numbers internally. We're hoping over about a week's time. The technical consultant is doing a final boots on the ground site visit tomorrow, in fact. And then we'll be progressing and finalizing the NI 43-101 JORC report. And so that is coming together. So we're waiting patiently on the numbers. I haven't seen the numbers yet. So I'm hoping, they meet our expectations.
Yeah, good to see you, Jason. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.